heading out for a little overnight tonight. It's about 7 miles round trip. By myself today, heading into Olympic National Park. First huckleberry of the year. Whew, sour. First half of the trail is done. Got about a mile and a half. It gets really steep from here, so taking a little break. Drinking some essentially Gatorade and gonna have a snack. Flies are really bad. It's really hot. I'm sweaty. I normally hike without a shirt, but today I got a shirt on to protect me from the bugs. I got some big mountains right over here, and look what's ahead of me. Very steep little climb here. You can see it just came down from there. Excited to get to the top because I'm so tired and these flies are so bad. Look at me on my leg right now. And they hurt. All right, so I made it to the lake. I'm not sure if you can see, I've got my bug net on. I forgot my pants, but there are about 1,000 mosquitoes around my head. Kind of going crazy right now, but this is the view. I'm gonna set up camp in this little patch of rocks right here. I forgot my pants, so I'm probably gonna be in the tent pretty soon, as soon as I get it up, because these mosquitoes are the worst I've probably ever seen. Alright, so I'm walking up the hill a bit, overlooking the camp. And I'm just gonna take a few photos and probably make some dinner or have a snack. I'm not too hungry, but it's really quiet up here. There's still some snow back there. The shot I'm kind of going after here, it's gonna be down low with the kind of the rocks, and there's purple flowers here. Give it some nice foreground. Probably shoot it at 35 or 50, maybe wider. I'm having to take a lot of shots because the flies will get in the frame. It's looking good. That light on the back of the peak is stellar. I'm just gonna move around, try and get a couple different angles here. I think those will be my only shots for tonight. I might take some more later. We'll see. This place is more of a sunrise place. The light kind of comes up through here and lights up this area here a lot more. So really looking forward to that. But right now I'm gonna go eat some dinner. Hopefully not go crazy with all these flies. So, I'm just gonna eat chips and listen to a podcast. Oh, there's a baby goat over there. There's a ton of baby goats. coffee mug. Packing up camp. Trying to stay out of the flies, but it's not really working. They're driving me crazy. But this view is pretty nice, so taking my time. Packed up and I'm heading out today. So yeah, we'll get one last look here. So pretty up here. All right, made it back to the truck. It was an awesome trip. Very tired, it's hot today, but really beautiful.